Alright guys, today we're here at Seabreeze for a pretty short visit. I don't know, it's probably just going to be a little over an hour. So we'll see what we can get in. I'll get a couple rides on this and then see where we go from there. Alright, just got done with two rides on Jackrabbit, one in the back, one in the second in front. Those were good. Windstars, everything seems complete to me. I don't know what sort of electrical work has to be done from what I've seen at Luna Park. This is pretty much the finished product. Probably need to like train ops, get so many cycles on it. The seat belts are right there, those are in place. Don't know about that one. I think they might not be in place, or maybe just the yellow tag isn't there for this one in particular. Let's go around here, get a better view, because yeah, here it should be open pretty soon, I have a feeling. Like, I don't know, I'm anticipating before July. I'm not sure though, don't quote me on that. There you see the control box. That used to be the Flyers one. And yeah, that's the view right now. All right guys, I just made a pretty stupid decision to ride the log flume with my phone in my pass, but you know, it's whatever, they're fine. And yeah, that drops great as usual. Alright, that was like the most mad aggressive ride. Like, even for Whirlwind, which is already by far the best Mauer spinner, like that was mad aggressive. That was wild. All right, that's going to conclude our very short visit, about like an hour 15 here. Got six rides on Jackrabbit and then one on Whirlwind Log Flume. And Jackrabbit definitely warms up. It definitely wasn't running at its peak starting like even an hour ago, but it's hauling. So yeah, like borderline top 50 right there. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.